An inmate who escaped from the Pittsburgh Community Corrections Center was arrested in Venango County. State police say that Kayla Ray Rose Sloan was taken into custody yesterday. She left the local correction center last week. She was serving time for possession with intent to deliver.